So they're moving into the boxes for race number six. Green light on, 450 metres. Heavily back the red. Set. Racing, Conrod came out okay, showing good pace out wide, Mapunga Dasher, and going through Mapunga Bonnie. Then came the heavily back Conrod, who's angling for the inside. Just can't get the run at the moment. Then for the back was Mr. Moonlight. Out wider, Wilbur Deeds, then Teflon Travis. Well back was Galactic Panther Extreme Carnage. Up to the corner, Mapunga Bonnie got away. Down the outside, the heavily back Conrod is trying hard, but it's Mapunga Bonnie clear. Mapunga Bonnie will beat Mapunga Dasher. Third goes to Conrod, then further back Galactic Panther. In behind those were Wilbur Deeds, well back Mr. Moonlight, Teflon Travis, Extreme Carnage, race time 25:38, and a Quinella to Adam Richardson.